lone starship hurtles across a trackless void. A single human spark bulleting beyond the barriers of space and time. Yes, radio listeners, set your imagination for the year 2000. It's time to blast off into the incredible with Flash Bazbo, Space Explorer. As you recall from Chapter 43, Flash's starship, the Incredulous, was attacked and boarded by the malevolent Wet Willie and his cutthroat band of pirate pantyhose to kidnap Dr. Narco, the intelligent thermos. Now, as the pirate captain threatens to saw off Flash's you-know-what, Flash makes a last request.
I'd like a sandwich with on mayo and red lettuce and on rye with hamburger on it, and like a little bacon and egg and some tuna salmon salad. I'd like some Necco wafer, and I'd like a dream of lot of ketchup and mustard, and I'd like an avocado sandwich and on the rye with lettuce, and I'd like a steak medium on the none with rare. I like a Cap'n Crunch with some Special K toasted on the outside and nice on the inside. I would like some spaghetti linguine sandwich with a light rare on the out on the medium over. I'd like some candy cane and sunny side up on the toast, and I'd like the Adam and Eve on a raft. I'd like some Mugu guy pan without the pan, some pans, and I'd like some corned beef on mustard with the rye and stuffed thermo, and I'd like a pickle with the lettuce and the patty sausage, and I'd like an egg cream with chocolate with vanilla in it, and vanilla shakes, and I'd like on the rye, I would like some deviled eggs, and I would like a muffin, limey to go with feet.